NBC2 is tracking your tax dollars in Fort Myers. The first part of the Midtown project officially opens this weekend. The collaboratory project in the old train station on Jackson Street will bring community members together. NBC2's Michael Raimonde took a tour of the facility today.
The $10.5 million project is nearly complete. The city worked with the Southwest Florida Community Foundation to create the space with what they're calling free money to build it.
A project years in the making.
The thought is that all the generations will come.
The 2.5-acre campus offers space for people and groups to use, intertwining the past history of the station.
These arches really signify history meeting the future.
With today's technology, anyone can sign up to use a high-tech classroom to meet with others. The foundation says it will cost half of normal building costs to operate the collaboratory because of its sustainable efforts.
I don't want to prescribe who will come here. It's a resource, but it's available to anyone.
$10 million is being funded through a new market tax credit, which gives federal money to projects focusing on redeveloping distressed neighborhoods. There are private investors as well. The foundation calls it free money because they don't have to pay it back.
I think they see it as a great starting point for their Midtown projects and that they're engaged in both economic and social development for their residents.
A few steps across the street are businesses who hope the project will bring money into that area.
Hoping for a lot.
Store owners changing their schedules, hoping new people will come through their doors.
In fact, I might even consider opening this Sunday just to see what, you know, if I can gain any business from it.
Workers were putting finishing touches at the facility today. The collaboratory officially opens on Sunday. Live in the studio, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.